In more local news, a closing date now being set for the Indianapolis Public Library's Fountain Square branch. The library's closing was announced back in 2015 as part of a plan to relocate services to the new West Perry branch. The Fountain Square Library will now close on May the 8th. However, books will be back in the building very soon. The not-for-profit bookstore Indy Reads will move into the Virginia Avenue location in August.